appreciate you being here. My name is David, and as always, I love sharing these practices. Never quite know what's going to happen during these practices because of spectrum and the internet, but you know, one of the reasons why I like to do these practices is just a reminder to show up. It's a reminder to practice. I find it's a healthy way to anchor ourselves in, whether it's daily or semi-daily, but just to help bring us back into a state of presence, because, oh boy, the world is just kind of doing all sorts of things outside of us, and if we don't have control over our mental faculties, we can really be sucked in by it. It can turn us around. It can do all sorts of things to us mentally, emotionally, and physically. And as my teachers have shared with me, I find this practice is really just a helpful way of regaining our own power and strength while we have it, and to learn to be present more and more as the day goes by. And in that, there is a level of awareness about ourselves as well as our environment that begins to show up. And for tonight's practice, tonight's focus is focused on our own breath. And I read a great passage by the Dalai Lama, and I'm not going to get it perfect, but it talks about learning how to really listen to the breath. And as we meditate, it's learning to breathe deep, but also learning to breathe as quietly as we can in the process. There is something about bringing our awareness to the very small sounds that we create that helps get us out of our heads. It helps to pull ourselves out of whatever train of thought may be contributing to a level of suffering that is going on around us. So as we meditate this evening, let us focus on our breath. And you know, as always, sometimes there's outside sounds. This is always a meditative practice rather than a meditative perfect. So I like to look at it that way. That way all the pressure is off of you and you can be at ease a little bit more as you meditate and practice. So with that said, I'm going to turn the lights down here, and you can get into any position that feels comfortable for you, and I'll guide us into a meditation. And I'm just going to check messages real quick before we get going, all right? Go ahead and get comfortable. All right, I think everybody can hear me now. You know, I'll tell you, with all the electronics we have these days and trying to create something, there is a lot of different little hiccups that come along the way. And much of that is out of our control, but at the same time, some of it is in our control. And I just had a little hiccup here where I didn't have a mic hooked up. So I believe everybody can hear me now, and I'm grateful for that. But let's go ahead and get into our meditation. As we arrive into our meditation, let us close our eyes. And as we close our eyes, let us look inward with this evening with courage and with joy and with strength. Let us look inward with gratitude, forgiveness, let us look inward with acceptance, letting go of the things that we cannot change, but developing the introspective courage to change the things that we can, and in the process, the wisdom to know the difference. Let go of your day. Let go of your week and let go of what's next. Let go of expectations and outcomes. Allow yourself to be here. Observe your breath. Observe the inhales and the exhale. Observe the depth of the breath, the pace of the breath, and the balance in the breath. Let's all take a deep breath in, fill our lungs up. And exhale, letting it go. Deep breath in, fill lungs up. Exhale, letting it go. Full breath in. Exhale, letting it go. Smooth breath in, fill lungs up. Exhale, letting it go. Smooth breath in, please fill your lungs up. Exhale, letting it go. Smooth breath in. Exhale, letting it go. And smooth breath in. Exhale, letting it go. Continue to breathe on your own. Checking in with your body from your head to your toes. Observing any tension, tightness, soreness, anything that feels out of balance or out of alignment. And as we move deeper into our practice, stay with your breath. As you stay with your breath, observe the inhales and exhales even more. Observe the sounds of the breath. relax your head. As you relax your head, continue to breathe quietly. Let go of overthinking. Let go of over-postulating. Allow thoughts to come and go. Come and go. Like waves on an ocean, thoughts will rise. Thoughts will fall, only to be replaced by another wave of thought. Allow it to be. Relax your ears. As you relax your ears, let the ears drop down. Allow the tension around the temples of the head to reside. Allow your forehead to relax. Let go of over-concentrating, over-contemplating things. No need to right now. Focus on deepening and softening the breath. Breath in, exhale, letting it go. As you relax your forehead, relax your eyes. Allow the eyeballs to drift upwards. Let the eyelids relax. Let the outer eyelids relax. Allow your cheeks, the jaw, the mouth, and the lips, and the tongue to relax. Let go of your conversations from the day. Let go of any frustrations, arguments, anger, resentments. Allow the face to relax. your spine from the base of the skull down to your tailbone. Breath by deep breath. Allow yourself to release the tension of the old. To help renew the body in the present. Processing a lot of things today. If you've been stimulated a lot by work or by the events, no need to process that right now. Let us make space. saps us of our strength. Quietly as you can, exhale. awareness of the breath, awareness of thoughts moving by, awareness of the body resting. And ever so slightly, with just the softest and gentlest of movements, begin to feel your hands and feet and fingers and toes, and just start to wiggle them. Feel your hands and feet moving. And then begin to circle out your wrists and circle out your ankles. Roll your shoulders up, back, and down. Turning the head to the left and to the right. And opening and closing the mouth a couple times to release any tension that may have built up. With the deepest, longest of inhales all day, please reach your arms up and over your head. Give yourself a nice long stretch, reach and lengthen. And on the exhale, please release the arms down along your sides. Then placing a gentle bend in your knees, please roll over to the sides of your mat, either to the left side or right side, and use your top hand to press yourself up. And we'll come into a comfortable seated position. Placing the hands over the heart. And just close your eyes for a moment. Can you still hear yourself breathing? Are you aware of your very essence with your body? With your breath, with the mind. These practices are intended to help us be more aware of what is happening, of what we can control, of what we can accept, of all that which we have to be grateful for. Sometimes the overthinking mind can get in the way and make us forget about how incredible we are, but also what a life this is. We have these incredible hearts inside of us that beat. We have this beautiful system called the respiratory system that helps keep the body alive. And we can do great things when we align ourselves with the breath, with the heart. And along the way, we discover our own truths and universal truths that help connect our breath and our hearts to all hearts around us. As always, this is a practice. There are days that are easier than others. There will be days where we perceive we are getting hit with more things than other days. Your lungs up. And exhale, letting it go. And gently bow your head down towards your hands. As you honor yourselves this evening, your practices for showing up on your mats, as we honor all of our friends and our families, loved ones and supporters who have helped us through many different times in order for us to arrive here today. In gratitude for the many things that we have in our lives. And in gratitude to all the teachers and guides who've come long before us, who passed along these practices we call meditation, sound bathing. Gently releasing the hands down, softly blinking the eyes open, and lifting your chin. Thank you so much, friends, for joining this evening. If you have any questions at all, please reach out. Here to help and support wherever I can. I appreciate all of you and gratitude.